Prop 68 would expand commercial gambling to non-tribal land, creating huge Las Vegas-sized casinos near 200 schools and traffic-congested freeways in city and suburban neighborhoods. It's supported by card club owners and out-of-state horse racing interests. But 68 is opposed by police, firefighters, educators, and organizations and leaders throughout California. And now Governor Schwarzenegger agrees. Vote no on 68. The more you know about Prop 68, the less you'll like it.